station dus daarna het Hollands spoor. U kunt hier overstappen op de sprinter in de richting van Rotterdam Centraal, 10:19 voor 3. Na Hollands spoor gaat deze trein door naar Delft.
Every model has his own story.
Yeah.
And like every model, there's always people, like new people coming in, like interns or new people, and they always go, and Henk always stayed. So he knows pretty high. Every model that's ever made for Mecanoo, he has his hands on.
The basis of Mecanoo was the library in Delft. The library for the TU in Delft. That was a competition. Many architects, later four architects, and Mecanoo and three others. And we're making the model in one week, six, seven, 8 days. Every evening, in the weekends. And toen was the model finished, and toen was an exposition for the 4 minutes. And everybody looking at the model of Mecanoo. Later, of course, many competitions. First prize, second prize, third prize.
I think competition models are the best one to make because they're
you
have to do them fast.
Spanning.
You know, there's fast decisions you have to make. You cannot really talk for weeks about little details that you don't want to talk about. You just want to just make it. So the competition models, they could be really nice. They are most of the time they are really nice, but they're. They're too fast, you know. Like we make them in probably 1 week, and then they go somewhere, and we lose or we win. And if we win, then the design comes back and it becomes part of the office. But the ones we lose, they pretty much vanish, and you never really see them. And then when you go through the books you've just seen, like, with all the pictures, you say, remember this one? This is a good model. We have an archive which is pretty much filled with
many
models. Which what you see here in the office is just a small portion of all the models that he made. Because I'm only working here for 2.5 years. I think we do around 3 a month, I should
have.
3 or 4 a month.
That's pretty good going.
That's like...
Well, that's like the big ones and also the small ones.
In the beginning, work takes 50, 60 hours a week. Mm. Yeah. Maar Mecanoo was spannend, dinner met het team, drinking met het team, hard work met het team. En de basis voor de model is de piepschuim en de foamboard models. Dat is studie en Laurens en ik help de girls en de boys met de material. En later komt er zo'n goed model voor presentation.
If there's a lot of projects. Starting up, and you see a lot of people here, you know, just making volumes, and then when the time comes when they start detailing the facade or the floor plans, then most of the times we come in the picture and do the stuff. So they do foam, but we don't see them that often. Okay. But
wood is better.
Yeah. And I think for making the model. Itself, material-wise, I think we always stay with wood because that's part of the identity of Mecanoo also. You know, I like the wood as well, so I think it has more character and stuff, so...
Yeah.
I mean, 3D printing and lasering, it really helps you to get stuff done quicker, but it doesn't always it's not always nicer, in a way. And it also goes together with how the design is. If the design is really curvy and we cannot make it by hand, then we have to accept that it has to be made by machine.
Yeah. And Francine liked the models always. No model, no inspiration.
It's just the making of something
that
is small enough for you to enjoy completely.
Yeah.
That you can really say, oh, this is, you really build something and it's there. you can see it. Like if you make a building, there are always corners you can't see.
Mm-hmm.
And with a model, you can see pretty much everything. So it's really great for work. Yeah, we made a presentation model for the Hilton.
The Hilton.
In the airport, mm-hmm. You've probably seen it. And the building was being built, and we also made the model here. So
yeah.
And then we fixed problems in the model that still need to be fixed in the building itself.
Yeah. That's nice.
So there were no drawings. So certain points in the building, there were not really good drawings, so we had to fix it here. And then some of that things that we fixed also went to the building site. And like, oh yeah, the model makers, they did like this. And a good architect takes it seriously.
That sounds interesting.
Many times I make a model and I say, hey, this is better than the picture. Yeah, that's good, eh? So I like English pop music.
Good. It's the best.
Yeah. Black Sabbath tot de Libertines tot
Black Sabbath. Yeah.
Black Sabbath is great.
We like Black Sabbath.
Ja, geweldig. Paranoid. Oh.
Henk is a big record collector. His house is pretty much made of records. So
ja, ook dat.
Hoeveel platen heb je?
30.000. Dus.
Yeah. Wow.
Jazz en popmuziek. Jazz is.